Oh, no! I'm gonna make it up. No, it's tip. It's just fine. You just... The shaking regard tip the cat.
Oh. No, it's all your fault!
Simon, come down. I'm trying to steer to the die.
It's been like 30 days.
We've got it under.
We've been living off lobsters and seagulls, Neil.
We haven't eaten any lobsters. We haven't. Boy, you okay? You okay in there? We haven't eaten any lobsters. We ate seagulls and fish.
The lobsters tasted so good.
Probably just a dream. I do it, lobsters.
I think I found a good camera spot.
Oh, oh God. Oh, Jesus.
On the other side. Oh, this is, oh, bad. This is bad.
It's okay. What was that? Not called for.
What was that?
I don't know, Morty.
My name's not Morty. Captain, right. Get it right. So I'm gonna put this thing back, and you're just, God, just be normal.
You're not the only one. You're not the only one. Man and a kid.
There, I think it's set. Backtalk whoever I want.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Well, how about we take some of this? He just touched my crotch. No. We're tipping. Man, you're an idiot, kid.
I'm an idiot. You're the one that doesn't even steer this thing right.
Get off the boat. Get off the boat.
No, I came here with you.
Oh yeah? What does that even mean? All you've done is caused me
trouble. I've helped you catch seagulls.
Those seagulls tasted like crap.
We bonded, okay?
We haven't bonded. We haven't bonded. God damn it. Oh, it's gonna flip. Get off.
No!
The boat's... No! Turn the boat! It's spinning in circles!
It's all your damn fault!
Like I said, I don't want you on my boat. Now get off.
Maybe I will. Huh?
Yeah.
How would you like that, Captain?
Get off my boat. I don't want you here. I never did. And there you are. You can just go ahead and hop off. I say hop off!
Please, Captain. Don't do this to me.
Have you seen the movie The 100?
Yes.
This is Sparta.
No! Captain, no way!
So long, kid. Some issues were resolved. I let this kid back on board. I'm back up. Ocean water can be cold. Yep.
want to eat today? Dreaming about eating lobsters again, kid? Better be glad I let you back on here. Get on this side of the boat, we're gonna tip. Take the camera.
Phrase.
Well, I wouldn't know because I'm from southern China now, ain't I?
Whatever. This is the end of log three or whatever.
God. Yeah.
The boat. Come on. This is the first sign of intelligent life. Do you see it?
Those birds are pretty darn intelligent.
Oh my god, we're cat Neil. Yeah. I've lost all respect for our captain here after he kicked me off the boat. So I'm calling him by his real names.
Could be him. Maybe you kid.
Neil Grip.
My father cut off my toenails for stealing muffins from your mother's cupboard. Waterboarded, ain't it? Alright, we're coming about.
Alright, that means we're turning around, bitch.
Alright.
Neil, I don't know, it's getting pretty far. We should probably.
We're gonna catch him.
I'd like it. I hope this bag isn't hindering the camera quality. It's probably very blurry by now because of the humidity. I apologize again. Come on, Neil, we can catch him. Our sailboat. Our sailboat superior. Come on. Gay pride. Right there. Simon, Sip.
Just get to meet.
I'm not gonna talk about my last name because I'd rather not it be on camera.
Doing the Bible.
I told you not to, Neil.
Doodle Bob. Doodle Bob. Doodle Bob. Doodle Bob.
My parents were German, okay?
Yeah, well I'm Chinese and I still.
You're not Chinese! Look at you! You're white! I'm sorry. I lost my temper. Hey, watch the camera. Oh, God. So, I think. Oh, hold up. Captain? This is a phone. We're working data. Why haven't we been using something like Google Maps?
Because we're out on the ocean. Who needs maps on the ocean?
God.
Battery's at like 5% anyways.
We don't have a charger. This is the last thing we're gonna film then.
Adios, amigos.
No, I have an extra, I think I have an extra battery or something, but hopefully we catch up. I'll see you next time, if we're still alive by then. I can't quite remember. The bones are thin. Stomachs are growling.
I still got my pecs.
Still got your hammer too. The seagulls and the fish are all gone. Can't seem to find any more. I think these are our last days together.
Yeah.
Captain Crip. I want to thank you for this adventure. It's, even though I'm probably going to die, it's taught me a lot of things.
Yeah?
Like how I shouldn't trust you ever again.
Alright.
Oh god, this is stupid. Why are we doing this? Huh? We're gonna die. Why did I start this film? I don't remember.
someday someone will find this film and they will remember that someone left that phone in the water for them to find. And it will make them happy. And the world will see this and it will be published.
And the world will know
theaters.
What a big giant retard you are.
Clearly.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you.
With the Bread Bandit.